takes a wrist, they score! Mark Pesek threw it in front, Dadnoff was there as well, and the Panthers break through, it's 1-0 late in the second.
Florida Panthers score the first goal of the game, always important. But what I see is much better puck management in the offensive zone. Take a look at Pesek as he moves from his right to his left, gives himself an opportunity to get the puck on net. And now we'll see where the puck went and whether or not it hit Dadnoff. I don't know, we'll see it.
Well, it changed directions there, yeah. So it looked like it hit Dadnoff. Pesek was trying for his first goal since December of 17.